I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Maybe 60.
I look. Think so. With the right opportunity, the right opponent, he can get away with it.
Look, James Toney did it. Roger Jr. did it.
That's four champions, right?
Four champions. You pick the one that...
You know, maybe not the biggest guy. You know, maybe not the strongest opponent. He can do it.
Like James Toney going from 162.
Yes, that's true.
Yeah. And he beat Roy Jones.
Yeah, Roy Jones did it easier than James Toney. James Toney fought Holyfield. Yeah. Roy Jones, who did he fight in heavyweight?
Reese. But same thing. He was the champion.
He picked the one that was, you know...
The most convenient.
The most adequate.
I think you would beat Ruiz right now. I'm not lying.
What?
So first, Mikey, before you move up to 47 and 54 and 60, you have a fight in 4 weeks from, less than 4 weeks actually, 3 weeks and what? And a change against Sergey Lipinets.
4 weeks from this past Saturday.
How are you feeling? How's camp?
We're good.
You look good?
We're good. Working hard. But it's my boy Robert now.
What's up, Robert? How you feeling? I'm good.
Really good at jiu-jitsu.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Jiu-jitsu.
Hell yeah, I want to see it.
Who are you going to choke out today at the gym?
Him.
Him? Okay, let's go. Look at that, look at that, look at that, Robert.
He's been at jiu-jitsu or shit?
I heard shit.
Oh, there you go. Look, 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 look. He's tapping out. He tapped out. That's badass.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.